Alright everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, Terra's Route. And yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and start fighting the Unversed again. I still find it a little confusing that all there is at this point in time is... Well, no wait, because it's, Xehanort ends up being, never mind. Damn it. I really hate that special move. I don't like that one because I never am really paying that much attention. So anyway, never mind about the... I'm like, why are there not heartless nobodies in this world? But then if you actually remember the plot threads in Kingdom Hearts, the original game, it makes more sense. So we're not... Never mind. I really hate the bomb Unversed. Like, it's just so annoying. Move. I like that move, actually. I'm very glad I spent the 1700 money to get that.
Very impressive display.
Wait! You help!
I have been imprisoned on ridiculous charges.
Is that so?
I am an innocent scientist who created the galaxy's most destructive, constructive species of all time. Why, my experiment could annihilate creatures you fought so hard.
He is bulletproof, fireproof, and can think faster than supercomputer. He can see in the dark and move objects 3,000 times his rather diminutive size. And for reasons preposterous, the Federation Council fears him. They take him away from me and throw me here in small, stuffy, rather badly lit cell.
Because he's so powerful?
Exactly. Everyone always gets antsy and pantsy when somebody more powerful is in the neighborhood. You understand, perhaps? We must make to rescue him or he'll be banished to far reaches of space.
Okay, then. Take me to him.
Experiment 626. His name I give to adorable fluffy creature you're helping for to rescue. And I am genius scientist who created him, Dr. Jumba Jukima.
I'm Terra.
Pleasure is all ours. 626 is this way. Hurry!
Like something should be in that cell that I can grab, but all right. Excuse me. Oh! Damn it! Come on back, please. So I need to stop going into these jail cells because there's clearly not going to be anything there. Come on. Take me up now. Oh, wait, that one has something. And does this one move? Doesn't look like this one. Oops. So I'm wondering. Goes all the way to the floor over there? Or am I expected to jump? I am clearly expected to jump. So then I'm guessing that one is the one that I want to jump to. And then we'll try to jump and hopefully not just fall off the edge. And I fell off the edge. Because I am a moron. This is really, I really hate stupid shit like this. I really, really do. Oh, wait. Yes, high jump. That is what I need. Actually, we'll just replace the regular jump. There we go. Now, come on. I know that there was a platform over here. Come on. I love the high jump. That was some bullshit. Let me up. Come on. Come down. I don't have all day. We're already 6 minutes into this video. And I've barely made any progress. Which is kind of pissing me off. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm getting so mad now. We're gonna try it one more time, and if I can't manage to fucking make a successful jump, I'm going to lose my mind. So, let's see. Why didn't he grab onto the ledge? Alright, you know what? You know what? No. Fuck this. I'm not making you guys watch this. I will be back when I somehow manage to not be stupid and, like, actually jump on that ledge. Alright, so it took me 2 minutes to realize that I am a bigger idiot than I even thought. The exit is this way. It is not about going up. I'm still kind of curious what was up there. But, yeah, I wasted your time and mine trying to get up there thinking I had to climb up. This looks like a wall to me, and I didn't realize it was a door. So, yeah, embarrassing. But, there we go. And we're gonna save with that in mind. And you know what is my level? It's level 18. I'm gonna open this. Now we have a map. I guess we're gonna activate the transport, but we have nowhere else to go. So, I'm pretty sure those white mushroom looking things don't have much help. I like using my special abilities on these things. They're just so fun. I love things that go down in like one hit. Just because it's so fun to, and satisfying to just see them all die so quickly. They really should be able to walk up those stupid fucking stairs. Wait, I hear voices better try to interrupt. Okay. Okay. Oh man, is this the thing with... Oh, I hate this thing. Okay, I don't really want to be part of this. Alright, where is the exit? I believe this is the correct way. There we go. Ooh, jellyfish looking thing. Oh god, I forgot about the stupid gun. Alright, well, we've had some fun, but I'm out. I hate those guns. Come on, just open it up. I'm gonna save here. Way to the containment pot. Are you son of a bitch? I'm so mad. I am so fucking mad right now. Okay, it may not be the way to the containment pot, but it's the only fucking route we have, you motherfucker. Oh my god, I'm supposed to be monetizing these videos, but as we all know, like, I can't control my temper or my mouth. So... Okay. That better fucking work. That's right, you grab onto the ledge this time. And this better be the correct way. Woohoo, falling! Alright, yeah, I don't have to deal with this. I am gonna grab this right here. And we're gonna go ahead and make it floaty here. Yeah. These things aren't so bad. So, well, of course I can't yet. Okay. We'll just go into the next room. And then before anything spawns, we're going to take a look at our deck. And this one is done. So we'll move to Binding Strike. Ooh. What's going on in here? Another shop and another save point. And a treasure chest. What's in the treasure chest? High potion. So, stuff I will never use. The way they have this set up, the using potions and high potions, once you have cure and cura and all that, it doesn't make any sense to use it at all. And I hope I saved. I actually wasn't paying that much attention, but, you know, we'll find out. We'll find out, and I will either, you know, sigh, and, like, be happy, you know, with, have relief that I did not completely, you know, screw myself over, or I will hate my existence, and, oh, there we go. Well, that was a waste of an attack. But that's okay. We're just gonna go in here. Oh!
Amazing, is it not? Such tremendous power in such itty-bitty package. Truly, he's the one and that's the only. The mightiest creature in all of galaxy, and his only singular instinct to destroy everything he touches. See?
What? When did you... Give that back!
Too late. He's already marked for destruction.
No, stop! My friend gave me that!
Friend? Are you joking? Such concept is totally lost on 626.
Funny. This whole time I've been telling myself I want to be stronger, more independent. But the second I let my heart do the talking, I find out how little I really know myself, and how much I miss them. That experiment of yours, you sure about him? Maybe in his heart he wants friends, just like the rest of us.
Impossible, Petty! He has no actual feelings, only destructive instincts I have carefully chosen for him. Or perhaps you need another demonstration of my evil geniusness. Right, little one. Huh? What is it? Why have you returned?
Maybe he's wondering what a friend is.
Ridiculous.
My name is Terra.
Terra.
Yes. I can't explain friendship. When you feel it, you'll know it.
Not if I have any say in matter. You are only meant to think about what it is you will destroy next. Now, I fix what is wrong with you.
Red alert, red alert! Experiment 626 and two prisoners have escaped from the cell bay. Security, locate the fugitives immediately. Repeat, experiment 626 and two prisoners have escaped from the cell bay.
Well, can't stay here and get caught. Ven, Aqua, I'll find some way to make things right.
So that puts an end to this part. As soon as I can save. And it looks like we're already to the Neverland world. So I'm gonna just open this up, save, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you for watching.